I woke up and saw a vision.
It's gonna be awesome.
I know.
I'm ready.
Dude, what do you need that for?
Man, just watch.
Hey.
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 You guys ready? So where's his boyfriend?
I don't know, but he better hurry up.
Open your eyes, girl. He ain't coming. I told you that.
Mira, ya estoy cansada que me esté diciendo
wait,
la misma
por... Damn, man.
There's a shine on her forehead. Fucking somebody fa-
Okay, last looks. Where is makeup?
Come in, please. Have a seat.
Hi.
Hi. I'm Louise Connor. I'm here to apply for your fashion designer.
Love the shoes. Beautiful.
Thank you. I brought these from a friend.
Yeah, well, she has great taste.
Yeah.
They're couture. What size are they?
An 8, I think. So I saw you had a job opening in the Sun Tatler.
Those is on her heels. They look French. Probably Paris. Aunt collects shoes.
Yeah.
Not for me, or for work anyway. I just adore them. Really nice.
Look, I really want to be a fashion designer. So.
Do you have a license?
A license? For, I mean, no, I didn't actually know you needed a license.
No, darling, I mean a license for that hideous outfit that you're wearing. I mean, thank God for the shoes.
I knew it. This whole time I was afraid it looked like it came from a secondhand store.
And did it?
Yes.
Don't worry, Sabrina. I'm probably sure it didn't look so hot firsthand either.
Well, I am going to get going. I have a few more job interviews today.
You know what? For someone who's friends with someone with such great taste in footwear, deserves a chance. Show me your best designs. Just one.
Oh, yeah, oh.
Something that goes with the heels, not the dress.
Oh! Girl!
Hey, honey. You can cancel my 1:30 and move my 2 o'clock back a half hour. I'm gonna be in a meeting with my new favorite couple and I do not want to be disturbed, okay?
Thanks.
Okay, sweetie, what time do we have to be there?
I've had an hour and a half.
Okay, yeah, we're not gonna make it.
No, we're gonna make it, just...
All right, hold still, sweetie, okay? Trust me, I do not want to poke you.
I bet that's the first time she's heard that and it was ever true.
Speaking of which, have you seen Bob today?
No.
Hey, he was looking for you earlier.
I know, he's been looking for me a lot this week.
Could be, he's just interested in your clothes.
He's interested in the clothes I'm wearing. He is kind of cute.
Yes, he is.
But you know the problem with office romances.
Honey, what problem are you talking about? Okay, if you're having sex on the boss's desk, trust me, he won't mind at all.
Carla. Bob wants to see you.
Why?
I didn't ask him.
Well, can you find out?
Well, I'm not his secretary. Or yours.
Well, maybe you should be. I'm sure you have plenty of skirts at home.
I don't really need any other jobs around here. I do enough that I don't need to feel guilty about collecting a paycheck.
Where's Carla?
She'll be here any minute.
I've already been waiting 20 minutes.
Yeah, consider we're choosing runway miles a day. I expect you to be the first one here.
What? I'm here.
Listen, I know you and I haven't always seen eye to eye, but I've known you and your mom a long time.
You know, I still remember the day you hired her. I hadn't seen her that happy in a long time.
Yeah, she was very persuasive.
You know, I can't believe she gave you her shoes.
Whew. Oh, I still have those heels. And they still fit.
I'm sure.
Anyway, if you need me, I'll be here. Just give me a call.
I will. Thanks, Fred.
You should call her. She's a good girl. And she likes you for you, not what you could do for her.
How do you know that?
Honey, many a truth is revealed by naked girls when they change their clothes.
You guys ready? Okay, I'm gonna model the men's life for them, okay? Oh, I can't believe we're gonna be in Sophie's store. Sophie's a top bitch! Signorina Maria! Signorina Maria!
Si?
Signorina Maria!
Che c'è?
Madame ha detto di chiamarlo, vuole che la accompagni al suo ufficio, ok?
Ho capito.
All right.
Vai, Daria, vai.
Vai.
Checking in there?
Bet your ass I am.
Do you have any bags?
Just this. Jesse?
I got it.
Good, because Ty just walked in with a cop, buddy.
Spies don't always have a choice of hiding places. Sometimes it comes down to taking what's available. But if you have to hide in something that's designed to be airtight, you better hope the danger passes before you run out of oxygen.
Everything all right?
I guess I forgot them. Hey! That's the guy! Stop that boy!
How are you?
Okay. Hey, what's up? You two know each other?
Yeah.
Give me your freaking briefcase.
Yeah, give me your wallet. Now, give me your wallet, bitch.
Do anything you want, just don't do anything stupid.
You too, old man. Give me your briefcase, man.
Just don't do anything stupid.
Give it to me, man.
Please, just don't do anything stupid.
Yo, turn around, man. Kneel down. Kneel down, man. Last time we let someone survive, man, they called the cops on us, man.